Like Emma said, I'm Alison too. I've worked with the graphic designers. I've pitched my company with them, told them what I wanted with my company. I found it really, really useful to work with them. I felt like the students did a lot of research in terms of the way that I've told them about my company, and I've told them about the smoothies, how I wanted everything to look. They went back, did a lot of research, and the final product looks really, really good. We felt like it's exactly what we were looking for. The students were very professional, and they did everything that we asked them.
Some examples of your bottles and things on the later slides.
So that's a little experimentation of one of the students who we thought her work was really, really good. She looked into the Gambia, which is where I'm from. Full of Goodness is a tribe from Gambia, and she did a lot of research into it. I have no idea how she found out about Full of Goodness, but she linked it back to our tribe and it called it Full of Goodness, which we really, really liked. We liked the text as well, and also we felt like our vision and everything has been put forward, and she's actually come up with these little words like kind, honest, unique, and then put it forward into our brand. That's our final product. We wanted our brand to stand out, so she's called it Baobab, which we really, really liked. And she's used the flag of Africa and pointed, I don't know if you can see, but a little pinpoint of Gambia into the map. These are the websites that they've worked on. We were really, really impressed with it as well. That's Hadi, she's the co-founder as well. Did I miss out anything? I'm sorry, I've just come back from holiday yesterday. Sorry about that.
From
Gambia? Yeah,
literally.
Yeah.
Do you want to tell people maybe a little bit more about your business and how you set it up and worked with Accelerator? Because I didn't get much chance to do that.
Yeah, so I was born in Gambia. I was raised by my grandma. I moved here when I was 13. So I live with a friend of mine who's actually a cousin. We're really into gym and working out and stuff like that. So we wanted to use food from our country and then turn it to something really, really healthy. So we started selling like little bits and bobs to our friends and stuff like that. So we're like, what if we actually sell the products? So that's how we started. We approached Emma and Simon and we told them that we wanted to start a business selling food from my country. And that's how we started. We applied for Accelerator and then they took us in. That's how we started. We just started doing a lot of research and then we ended up with three smoothies. Baobab, my grandma sells baobab juice and sells it until this day. It's a local fruit and it's an African superfruit. It has lots of health benefits. It's really, really good and popular. So we thought going for the baobab would be good. And we also found out that baobab is actually being sold, like the powder is being sold in stores, which is how we came about with the idea and everything. So it's been a very long process, but it's worth it.
So the recipe is from your grandma?
We made it healthier. I add lots of sugar to it. So we were inspired by my grandma and gym as well, because we tend to go to gym. So we used everything from back home, but it made it healthier.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, so would you be, can you tell us about, so since this campaign, when you had all this website and everything, what was the feedback of clients?
We haven't shown these designs yet to people because they knew. We have an old design, which is really impressive, by the way. We took part at the NACU competitions and we had lots of feedback from people. One of the feedback that we got from people is that they wanted our brand to stand out more because they felt like the old design looks like other designs. But in terms of the taste and everything else, they loved it. They loved our story and everything. So we tested it out with people as well. Thank you. Yeah, the students did a really, really good job. Dorota, she's amazing. She did.
How did you work with students?
So we pitched to them And then we had like a day session with them where we told them our story, we told them our vision, what colours we were looking for, what we wanted as well. And then they went back, we gave them our emails if they needed anything, they could always approach us and ask us questions. And they were very, very good. We felt like they did a lot of research as well into it. They captured our vision. It's really, really good. They're professionals. Any more questions?
So they're launching onto the shelves this year, in the next couple of months. I've just been going through testing period and had some health food stores really interested in you. This branding is going to go onto the bottles, which is going to be launched this February.
So
it's all real world kind of stuff going.
Yeah, it's really, really good. And I've shown the designs to some people, like close family members and stuff, and they were very impressed with it. It's really, really good. Yeah. I mean, even the other ones that were not chosen, they did a very, very good job as well. I mean, the whole London Met students, they're pretty good. Yeah. And everyone took it so seriously. I was very impressed.
Okay. Thank you. Just got one more slide to just summarise what happened. IZ2 is one of three businesses that had this process and worked with the students. They all ended up really impressed by the outcomes and are going to use them. They're going to be on shelves soon. And it's all part of the package of what Accelerator has been offering and how they've linked with academic staff. This involved 50 students. They all got to follow through the process and got pitching skills from it. And it's all going to be. So this happened from October last year. So we're just sort of halfway through it at the moment, and it's all going to be launched in January through April. So yes, that concludes the branding for it.
Cool. So much. Thank you. Any questions about this?